are going to discuss the chart types in technical analysis. There are three types of chart: line chart, bar chart, and candlestick. Line chart. This is the most basic type of chart, and it uses only one data to form the chart. In technical analysis, the chart is formed by plotting a closing prices of a stock. So, the dots has been placed for each closing prices of a stock, and the dots and the various dots that can be connected by a line. It displays only the closing prices of a stock. So in line chart we can see only the closing prices. And the second type is bar chart. It shows four price variables, namely OHLC, open, high, low, close. The OHLC has three components. The one is central line. The top of the bar indicates the highest points and the bottom end of the bar indicates the lowest point. The left mark or tick indicates the open and the right mark or tick indicates the close. And the third type is candlestick. Nowadays, this is the most often type of chart using in the share market. So, in a candlestick, the opening and closing prices of a stock has been made by using a rectangular bar. In a candlestick, the candles are called as bearish candle and bullish candle. The bearish candle will be in green color and the bullish candle will be in red color, because this stock market symbol is bear and bull. So we are calling the candle it as bearish candle and bullish candle. Bearish candle has been made up of three components: the central real body. The rectangular shape connects the highest and the lowest prices of a stock. And upper shadow, it connects the highest point to close. Lower shadow, it connects the highest point to open. And the bullish candle, it has been made up of three components: the central real body. The same thing only, the rectangular shape connects the highest and lowest prices of a stock. The top of the end shows the top of the stock, the top of the chart shows the highest price and the bottom end of the chart shows the lowest price. Upper shadow, it connects the high point to open, and the lower shadow, it connects the high point to close. These are the three types of chart available in technical analysis. Most of the traders using the candlestick pattern. Why means? Because it is easy to find out the opening and closing prices of a stock. We can use another chart type also, but all the chart will shows the same data points only. It shows some slightly differences. If anybody is interested to open a DMAT account, please click the link given in the description box. Don't forget to subscribe our channel also, and please post your comments about our videos. Thank you for watching this video.